Seventh, tricky par 4, this dog leg to the right, 340 metres. You take those trees on there to the right and cut the corner. We can play straight down the middle to the corner of the dog leg. It's in between a couple of fairways, but it's a very tight fairway down here. Your second shot, slightly uphill, the green slightly elevated. The green itself will slope from back to front and from left to right. It's a tricky par 4, this one also. Good luck.